Thank you. groups to Pastor Curtis is here to talk to us for a moment about overflow. So please welcome him.
Sometimes we want to skip over things.
Lord, you have the perfect timing. The perfect timing, Lord Jesus.
Thank you. relate to not knowing what's going to happen next, to being uncertain, to being insecure, to being afraid, to feeling like you're feeling just everything in the moment, and you're not sure what's going to happen next. But you know that God is a good God, and you know that He is faithful, and you know that He is good. So it doesn't matter in the moment that you are, in the way that you are, because you know that He's going to respond. And He's going to respond with a good gift. He's going to respond with His glory. He's going to respond with His power. So if you're in a moment of waiting, if you're in a moment of uncertainty, when you don't know what your next step is,
Right now we go to the camp. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
each and everything that you have for us. We extend that invitation once again. If anyone wants the prayer, we ask that you just come a little closer to the altar. God designed this very moment for you and for me.
It's all about you, Jesus. Jesus, oh God. You have done what you came to do, Father. You came and you received your glory. You received your presence. I pray right now, Father, anybody who's in this room right now, who has a sickness, who isn't feeling well, who is struggling with mental things, anything that is attacking them and hindering them from receiving the Spirit of God, I cancel it and I bind it and remove it in the name of Jesus. This is a generation that will serve you, Father. A generation that is called to preach your word. A generation that heals sick. All the chains are broken right now, Father. You are worthy, Father. Thank you for coming to this place tonight. Thank you for using each and every one of us, Father. You are holy, you are worthy. And we give you all the glory, Father. Jesus.
Guide us, deliver us from all evil and all harm. And God's people say,